leave it there. Do yes. Don't be in the white key in the escapist. Okay. Right, it's a very complicated way to get the white key. It's like a perk upgrade thing. Right, let's just do the same way we did before. So, through. Hello. Hello. Through. Off. Through. Through. Okay. So it's a nighttime job. And they all start up again. Right, so this is a nighttime job now.
So how do I do a nighttime job? I have to wait till nighttime.
Right, so today's aim of the game is to get a guard outfit. So we can beat up a guard. As long as it's Merv, Ernold Dog, or Barnes, then I'll be okay. So we just play the day normally, try not to get any attention. And everything will be okay for Dory. Hans and Marcus. Right, let's go breakfast. Shame. If I can escape tonight in the game, then that will be a new record for me, but escaping in 4 days, not five, which is what I escaped in last time. And also be a new record because I've escaped in under an hour. For you, that would be probably less because I'll edit, but for me, it's about under an hour. Right. Who can we trap in the library? Bradford! Beat him all up, beat him all up, beat him all up. Bradford, come back. Hang on, what have you guys got on you? Nothing. Bradford! Ready, 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 Bradford! So I've just got to wait. Oh, are you Renford? No, you're Barnes. Don't be him up. Go away. Just wait in here, wait for Bradford to come back, beat him up, steal his outfit, run away, hide for the rest of the episode. And then. Oh! Whoop! Whoop! Oh, Bradford! Nope. So we just hide here, wait for Bradford to come back. Steal his stuff. Here's no Bradford! Bombs! He does have the green key. Bye bye! Uh oh. Me thinks I might be getting my cell search tonight. Oh, that means I need to make a dummy. That was close, I almost forgot that out of it. Right. Plastic key, that, that. Oh yeah, as it turns out, I don't need the screwdriver no more. However, Steal. 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 Go steal someone else's pillow. I think this is going to be really useful. A spatula! Trowel! Ink and a metal sheet. Troy had foil, duct tape, and bleach. Yeah, I'm gonna get a bit more health. So I think I may need it. I think 20 health is enough. Bub, 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 bub. Right, we need all my fatigue. So if I get all my fatigue points back, excuse me, I was yawning. This is the first recording I've done for Christmas without worrying that my computer's going to blue screen and I'm going to lose everything. So happy. Oh, 50 minutes. So if the game can end in about 10 minutes, then I might be able to escape in under an hour. I think it would technically count anyway. Yeah, that's the precedent. Now we have 100% of our... fatigue points. That'll be useful because that means we just, I don't know, yeah, let's just rest. Wait, since when did I earn Fraggity on money?
Hello, boy.
I think I could be shot if I wore the guard's uniform as well. Okay, when I edit this,
if there is,
when I edit this, if there is, a problem with my audio, I will edit it to the best of my ability. I've also got new editing software with my new computer, I've got Premiere Pro, so it's taking a little bit of time to get used to it, because it's a big step up from Camtasia. But I will try to edit the sound as best as I can if there are sound gaps, where I'm not talking. I think I'll do that before I edit the proper video. Because what I do is I put all of the footage into editing software. and then run through it all, make sure there's no thing. Then I split it. No. Then I do all the like fast edits, so all the bits that sped up and all that kind of stuff, text and everything. Then I do then I split it, then I add and intros and outros and intros and that stuff. Well, don't beat me up, Radford, please. I love you, Radford. Do 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 do. Oh no. Yeah. 53 minutes.
It is
quite warm in here, and it's freezing outside. Thing is, it's winter, and I've got the proper heating probably on, so you know that's not gonna help. My computer's on, which means you know the sun is in here, and also I don't care. No, and I'm still being funny, which means you know the edge of the video. I don't know. Some of that kind of hypocrisy.
I love singing along to it.
Sounding like a dead whale or something. Dude, where am I? Too much noise otherwise. Right, okay. This is the bit that matters the most. Wish there was a way I could pause the game and run away. Right, so what we need to do is quickly. Oh, go away, faggoty. No! Oh, no. Okay, right. That. Do I also need the screwdriver? I'm gonna take the screwdriver just in. Bed dummy. Right, who is it? Don't let it be me. Bring more alone. Hang on. Hands and mitten. Right, okay. Quick. No. Right. Okay. But no. Go away. There. No! I should have had a backup plan. Oh, crap. And put that back. There's an officer over there. There's an officer there. No! No! Oh, crap to that! Bum that! Oh! No! It starts me off in solitary again. Okay. Spag! Hang on, have I got the outfit anymore? Right, if I bleach a dirty inmate outfit and bleach it and ink it. Right, you've got a circuit board, a plastic fork, and glue. Hang on, I'm gonna steal your forks. Oh! Here, I put the fork back. Don't shoot me! Fine. I thought I was in this game in under an hour. It was so well, even with the mess up, I still managed to get there. No! I teleported from the wave and gave on the sound. Crap! Right. Go away. Get a life. Oh, look, I'm over here. Ooh, look at me. Right, glue. Okay, he's got the bleach. He's got the ink! Okay, if you'd like me, please. I need this right now. Hurry up. Hurry up with you and your roll call. Hurry up with you and your roll call. Hurry up with you and your roll call. Please, quickly. Come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Right, friends, my favorite sisters are Hans and Marcus. I'm over here! I love you, Shane. What? Oh, this is just getting tedious now. Run, game. Love me, game, for 1 second, please. Yay, I'm alive again. Right. In the cell. He's got timber, foil, a lighter, and a comb. He's got cut, wire, and a razor. Oh, lame. No. No. Sleeping pills, step ladders, foil. Your king has arrived. Fight me.
So I've now got to go search the cells.
Such a bleach and ink. Metal, toothpaste, nope. Bleach, ink. Thank you. Crafting, that one, that one. No? Mine. Sorry. Hello, oh my god. Drop that. Up. Along. Drop that. Craft that with that. That with that. And then pick up that. We'll steal someone's clothes at some point today. Hello! Looking good, Ging.
Oh, thank you, officer.
Right, who do we want to beat up? Fragadia! Thank you! Oh, come on. Go. Out you go. Come on, Radford. Why have I got such a high thing? Oh, hang on. Wait. I've got an idea, I love how they let me steal clothes or whatever. Okay, so we don't need to do anything now. Apart from build up pulse building. Nope, wrong one. That one. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2,
Thank you.
do 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 do. I've really got to try and not activate my red key. Cheers, medic.
Fix me up, medic. Oh, what's that? Exercise. I've already done that.
Up. Strength and speed. Let's just build up speed till we get 100.
That's just hang on, how much have I got now? 66 speed, okay. Just shower off.
Gotta make sure we got 100% fatigue. 100% lightning bolt, so that when we escape we have 100% lightning bolt. Because 100% lightning bolt very easy. Strength up to 30.
Right, we've got dinner next.
No! No! Oh, come on, I wasn't paying attention, that's not fair! Oh, I've got to play the entire day again. If I just go to sleep on that. Just gonna stay in bed. Oh, I've got to make the thing again, haven't I? Why can't I put the dirty in there? No, 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 no. Go back, go back. What's the button to put this thing down? That. Can't I switch it with that? I love how he's throwing my desk. Right. Oh, go away, Shane. Are you serious? Are you actually serious? I'm just gonna beat up Barnes. If I beat up Barnes. Oh, I wanna use my red key! Yes, reload. Oh. And this is why the other episode took 2 hours, because I got stuck in a loop at the end of the day! A-do-do-do-do-do. I'm gonna stay in bed. See if they notice. Right, I'm gonna steal your clothes, boy. Right, if I take that, I can turn that into the guard's uniform. Search his desk. Search it. Search it. Search it good. Okay. Nothing. You smell? I don't care anymore. No. Bleach. That and that. Good. It does save space. You know, yeah, a bit random. No. No. Hello, don't get mad, 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 don't get mad! What?! Since we're gonna get 110 for?! This game is punishing me now. I did so well, now it's just punishing me because I hate me. Yes, load up, load up, load up, load up. Single evil. Right, beat him up, beat him up, beat him up, beat him up, beat him up. Okay. Right, what have you got, Shane? Bleach. Good. He's got a radio in his desk! I think Shane should be arrested for that. Hello, love you, please. Don't get me arrested again. No. No.
Pay attention. Do I have to? Definitely have to pay attention. Like the winners and take down. Oh, Marcus and Shay! Haha, sucks to be Shay. I have getting arrested. Because he was the one with the penguins in his, he was the one in who had the radio, so surely he's gonna get arrested. Right. Oh, yeah, show my face at breakfast, then I can run away. Hello, I'm here for breakfast. Raggedy is cold. Oh, and he had each too. Can I just steal his clothes? Shane beat me up. Guys, Shane beat me up. Okay, so now I won't get in trouble if I just go steal somebody's.
I might go back to Troy's desk if somebody has ducked it. Work. I don't have any work. And I didn't get in trouble, so I have to turn up for a thing, then I can run away. Let's throw your desk first, Mika. No ink. No ink. Do 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 do. No ink. How am I gonna get ink? Well, if I can't get ink, for the end of the day,
medicine, talcum powder, duct tape. Oh, I'm sorry, 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 sorry. Do 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 do.
No. Why does nobody have any eggs? Troy. Sure, let's make a more robust shovel thing. Shovel thing? Shovel thing. Probably a dirt pick, right? Hang on. You can have me torch, if I can have that. Right. I'm gonna go put this file in my toilet. So now I need to go get two rolls of duct tape, and I can upgrade this thing. So it's uberly great. Because that would be really useful for cutting through that fence, because I think the power comes back really, really quickly. Okay. If I get another roll of duct tape, I'd be really happy. You can have my overalls temporarily. Otherwise, I'm just going to go beat the guard. And I'm going to put that in there quickly when I have that. Now I'm just going to do that and that and that. That, that and that. Now do I need anything from you? Yes, you. I'm going to go back. What have I got? Sturdy cutters. That will cut through them at any time. Hans! Sorry, did I move? Okay, good. Right, now we're on target. Just got to get a bottle of ink. Mike! Oh, hello. Hips, come back! Crap. What?! Stop beating me up, please! Doesn't help. This is going to be another 2-hour video, which is me failing at the end. Right. Yeah, you know what? Chain, come into here. I'll beat you up. Right, taking you out with it. Whether you like it or not. You have a knife. I mean, file, mate. Don't beat me up, don't beat me up, don't beat me up. It was his fault, his fault, his fault. Beat him up, beat him up, beat him up, beat him up. Hello, I love you. Right, time to go raid cells. Ah, bottle of ink, finally. Here, Marcus, this is my offering. Go. If Mika has bleach, I'm gonna be so happy. Hey, you Mika. Oh, he's got duct tape. Right, okay. Oh, this is gonna take a while. Right. No. Deal, come on. No! Uh oh. Oh, triple, uh oh, triple, uh oh, triple, uh oh, triple, uh oh. Sorry. No! Wait, what did I lose? Ink. Oh, okay. Right. Upgrade you and you and you. Thank you. Take that back. Find that, right. Let's go just show ourselves a breakfast. Hi guys, sorry I'm late. Beat him up. You smell so bad! No, Chain doesn't have anything. If you have duct tape and bleach, I will live. Duct tape and a file. A Okay.
Anyway, I'll do a quick swap with you.
That, and that. Craft. I don't know if there is anything up apart from sturdy. Do you have bleach? No, but you have more files. Everybody has files! Why do everybody have so many files? Oh, you have duct tape. Right, you know what? And bleach! Oh, okay, I love this person. Right, let's quickly do that plus that plus that. Oh! That's as far as it will go, right, okay. Sorry, Froggity. Right. Must not, under any circumstances. Oh, don't climb up! Bleach and him and craft and you and him and craft. Nope, go away. I'm just gonna take that. Right, now what do we do? Hello. Right, plastic keys on 100%. I'm not gonna do me health thing because that just doesn't go well. Just gonna walk around a bit. So where is it then? Like, I think I can get like 4 or 5 uses out of the red key. And seeing as I'm only going one way, shouldn't matter. Because it'll be, as long as I make the eye ping. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yep. And it's 4 uses, so it'll be 1 through there, 2, 3 to get through the generator room, and then 4 to get through the first one to the fence! Then, it's cutting for glory. I didn't mean to say that. Cutting through the fence for glory, please. Oh, I didn't mean to say that. But... Oh, Shane's gonna get me! Zigzag! Right, if there is any fight that stops, or anybody comes near me, I'm running away. Because I don't trust this game anymore. To be honest, I don't really want to. I think I've got everything. The dummy! The bed dummy! Bed dummy! Bed dummy! Bed dummy! Bed dummy! Bed 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 dummy. That were close. Right. No! Mine! Drop. Steal. Okay, we're good now. Right, in my desk, we're going to put that and that. Do 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 do. Right, I don't expect to do any more work, so I'm just going to go and take a shower. Again, escaping within the 2-hour mark. Or 1.5 even. Sorry. Leave me alone, Hans. Right, now what do we do? Let me get a bit more health up. Yeah, we got a little one here. Doo-doo-doo-doo. health would help. Yes, you are rambling. Right, I'm gonna. Right, let's go Sharon Tiva and avoid the officer. Right. When it's at the end of work, what time does. It's 21. Okay, so after dinner it's work, and then after work. So when the time gets to 21, I don't care. I think it's 8 maybe. Me, be quiet. Okay. When it gets to 21, I'm going to go or close. So, 20:15. I'm gonna go. It's easier to remember that than anything else. I'm gonna go put the dummy in the bed, and then go to roll call. And then, once roll call has finished, I'm going to peg it. And hopefully, it will work. Do 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 do. So we just wait here. Do do. Be about to press X. Nope, one more hour. This is timing. Splattle. Okay. I'm here. Right, hello, hello, hello. Wait, what if it's me? Oh well, let's go. Oh no. If it's me. Whoa, 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 okay. Alright, majorly, sorry now. No, not me! No, no. Please don't be me. Okay, I'm gone now. Bye. Bye. Okay, quit. In. And are we ready? Go. Come on. Come on. We're done. Did I do it? Hello. So if I escape now?
Yes! We did it!
29,772 overall score. We escaped Stalag Flucht. Thank you very much for watching, ladies and gentlemen. Hope you enjoyed this episode. Next episode, we will be going to Shackleton State Pen. A medium security prison, indeed. Now that will be quite fun. Thanks for watching, guys. Hope you enjoyed this. Don't forget to like, subscribe, comment, and see you on the next episode of Christmas content. But thank you very much for watching, ladies and gentlemen. Hope you enjoyed this, and I will see you later. Alligator. Torah.